It's great to see an almost full hall. For those of you that don't know, my name is Matthew Pauls. I'm on faculty here at CMU. And on behalf of the music faculty, I would like to welcome you to the 2024 Verna Mae Jansen Music Competition. Yes. Before we go any further, I would like to thank Mr. Peter Jansen from Deep River, Ontario, for his generous donation, without which this competition would not be possible. It is with a deep sense of gratitude that we acknowledge this tribute to his late wife, Verna Mae. He and Verna met through a shared interest in choral singing, and we are so thankful that Peter has chosen to keep her memory alive by funding this music competition and supporting CMU and its students in this way for the past 19 years. Even though he can't be here, we will be sending him a link to access a recording of the evening's program, so please join me in thanking Peter for his generous donation. We are thrilled to have Lizzie Hoyt and Andrea Bell as our adjudicators for the evening. Lizzie Hoyt has been praised for both her dramatic depth and keen comedic gifts. Some of us may have had the pleasure of hearing Lizzie sing the title role in Manitoba Opera's 2022 production of La Cenerentola. She has also performed with Brock Opera, the Little Opera Company, Manitoba Underground Opera, and the Manitoba Chamber Orchestra. Few vocalists can say that they can authentically cross genres at the highest levels and maintain professional careers in both areas, but Lizzie is one of them. In addition to her opera and classical music concert career, she is a nationally recognized Celtic songwriter, singer, and multi-instrumentalist. She has won awards like the Traditional Singer of the Year at the 2023 Folk Music Awards, the Canadian Folk Music, 2023 Canadian Folk Music Awards, and the Queen's Diamond Jubilee Medal. Andrea Bell has earned degrees in music and education from the University of Manitoba and a master's degree in cello performance from the University of British Columbia. She is a founding member and cellist of the Rembrandt String Quartet. She also conducts the Mennonite Community Orchestra and the Winnipeg Youth Symphony Orchestra. She is also a passionate music educator, directing the string orchestra program at Westgate Mennonite Collegiate, maintaining a vibrant cello studio, and directing the Mini Rosie program at the Rosamunda Summer Music Academy, which meets here on campus at CMU in the summer. Please join me in welcoming Lizzie and Andrea this evening. I would also like to thank the musicians that are collaborating with our students this evening. Verna Weed will be playing for five of our finalists. Thank you again, Verna, for all the time and effort that you put into supporting our students as they prepare for this evening. It's always a pleasure to watch and listen to you play. Cheryl Pauls will be playing for Will Harder. It's always great to see families making music together, and this evening we will be treated to a mother-son duo. Thanks, Cheryl, for helping Will get ready for this performance this evening. Daniel Keating will be playing guitar and performing with Ariel Beaupre. More and more of our students are exploring popular styles of music. This year, we are experimenting with the inclusion of some popular music in this evening's competition. Thank you, Daniel, for supporting Ariel in her performance tonight. After the program is finished, our jurors will have some time to discuss and deliberate and decide who this year's winners are. Once they have finished making their decision, they will come back and announce from this stage who the winners are. Feel free in that time to mingle and visit in here or in the hall. There will be some refreshments available in the first alcove lounge just down the hall. And then I'll let you know when it's time to come back in for the announcement of the decision. The seven finalists that you will hear this evening advanced from the preliminary round of competition, which was held in February. We look forward to hearing each selection chosen by the competitors to showcase their artistry and skill. Please save your applause until the end of each set. There will be a short break between the first two performers while we strike some of the equipment from the stage. While that's happening, feel free to visit amongst yourselves. And after the stage is clear, we'll continue with our second competitor. If you have not already done so, I invite you now to silence your phone or any other device that might interrupt this evening's performance. And finally, I'd like to ask you to refrain from using flash photography during the program. And now, without further ado, let's welcome our first performer to the stage, Ariel Beaupré.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for coming. I'm very excited to play for you tonight. My first piece is a really fun blues rock tune by Alabama Shakes called Hold On.
Thank you.
Was Magna di Calva. And the next one is going to be my original called Warmer. Unfortunately, it is in an alternate tuning, which is why my guitar was in a weird tuning at the beginning. So I'm just going to tune it back now.
On numbers, you said you wore me like I. If you would cast your eyes on me. Love, I want it.
join me in one more round of applause for all of the performers on the performances this evening. You can all be proud of what you put on this stage this evening. Well, well done. And don't run away, because we're going to take a group picture afterwards. Yeah? Okay. Now I turn things over. The moment we've all been waiting for.
So, when Matt had originally contacted us, he did mention that there was going to be a bit of a variety to the program tonight, and the joke was, it was like comparing, you might be comparing apples and oranges and kiwis and pineapples and the rest of it, and I think we certainly saw that tonight. So it was really nice to see such a variety of talents being shared tonight. It did make it very difficult, of course, but we were discussing some of the things that we found useful when we were trying to decide. It was very helpful when performers had a wide variety of things that they were offering within their own selection. It gave us more of a chance to see all the different facets of their artistry. So in as much as we're comparing things that are quite different, those were some of the things that we were considering.
Yes, for sure. And thank you to all the performers. Really, it was absolutely gorgeous. The time just flew by.
Yes.
And it was just like going to the most amazing concert. So thank you to all your performers. Really, it was absolutely my privilege, our privilege,
yes,
to listen to you. And of course, very difficult to choose. But yes, there needs to be winners. So here
we
go.
Okay. So in third place, we have Lina Dimayuga.
Ava Campbell-Evans.